Hey, Mike, continuing to talk about a pretty interesting stock that I think is going to benefit as the economy reopens in 2021, and that is Brinker International Inc. trades on the NYSE under symbol EAT or EAT. And Brinker International owns over 1,600 casual restaurants, including Chili's and Maggiano's Little Italy restaurant chains. Stock was up a little under 1% on Tuesday. However, the stock has been doing, you know, pretty well over the past 6 months. It was at 29, went up to 51. That's probably like a 60 or 70% increase, but I think its real rise is going to happen as the economy opens and people are going to want to get out of the house. And that's why I really think, like I did a video also today on Live Nation. I think a lot of people are going to want to go out to concerts in 2021. I think people are just going to want to get out of the house and go to a place to eat. And they're probably not going to go to like an expensive restaurant, but a place like Chili's or Maggiano Little Italy. I hope I'm pronouncing that right because I don't know that restaurant really well. But I think people are just like, want to go out with the family, have a nice sit-down place to eat at a casual restaurant. And so a company like Brinker's International is going to really benefit from that, especially the market cap is really low, $2.3 billion, and they operate 1,600 restaurants. They also pay a dividend of a little under 3%. So I definitely think this is a company that will do really, really well. It's also right up at its 52-week high. So if it can break through its 52-week high, which is 53.73, it'll definitely get some increased buying interest and move higher. I definitely think this is a company that can go about 20% higher from its current price. So that could put it at around, you know, I would say between $60 and $65 as a 12-month price target on Brinker. But if you're looking to benefit from the reopened trade from the entire economy, I think you should have a diverse portfolio of stocks that would include, you know, maybe something like Live Nation that's into entertainment, Brinker, which is casual dining, and then maybe look at construction. I did a video on U.S. Steel and maybe CEMEX, a cement maker. I think if you hold a bunch of these stocks that all benefit from the reopen trade, you'll do really well and you'll have less volatility in your portfolio. So definitely take a look at Brinker International trades under the NYSE under the symbol EAT. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please be sure to leave a like and go ahead and subscribe and turn on notifications. I do multiple daily updates on stocks, options, and stock trading strategies. Thanks a lot. Bye.